1957, a stray dog was chosen from the streets of Moscow. Her name was Laika, and she became the first living being to journey into space for humankind. Get ready. Let's uncover the untold story of Laika.
It was 1957. The world was rapidly changing under the shadow of the Cold War, and people were dreaming bigger than ever before. The sky was no longer just a realm of fairy tales. It had become the next frontier of human history. And at the edge of this frontier, a small dog would take a historic step. Laika, in the laboratories of Moscow, Soviet scientists did not see just a dog when they chose her. They saw a hero, a symbol, the first embodiment of humanity's courage. Laika was different from other street dogs. Her calm and obedient nature, her ability to endure grueling training, and the bravery she displayed under stress made her the perfect candidate. She was a stray dog, yes, but she would become the central figure in a journey to the stars. The selection process was relentless. Days of observation, simulation flights, and isolation tests put Laika through one of the toughest trials in human history. Scientists meticulously recorded her endurance and responses to stress. Every step she took was vital, illuminating the path for the next space mission. Laika, of course, did not know this. She trusted the humans around her and displayed courage in the face of the unknown. The day came when she was placed into the narrow, cold capsule of Sputnik 2. Laika's life had changed forever. This small creature would never see Earth the same way again. Scientists knew she would not survive the mission, yet they accepted that her sacrifice was necessary for humanity's first step into space. When her eyes reflected in the capsule's small window, the loneliness inside merged with the weight of an unintentional historic legacy, creating a silence that resonated across the world. Then came the launch. A massive rocket soared into the night sky. The capsule trembled as it ascended toward Earth's orbit, each second brimming with both excitement and anxiety. Laika embarked on her journey among the stars, far from home for the first time. Every heartbeat was a step forward in humanity's dream of space. This tiny life exhibited a courage no words could fully capture. Laika's story was not just about a dog going to space. It marked a turning point in human history. Her sacrifice inspired people to dream bigger as they gazed at the stars. Modern astronauts, space engineers, and scientists owe their ability to reach further to the bravery of Laika. The small dog expanded the horizons, not just of Earth, but of all humanity. And so, this is Laika's story, humanity's first space hero. A small heart venturing into the sky, her gaze, as she bid farewell to Earth, merged with a silence that changed the course of history. Even today, that silence compels us to look up at the stars and dream. If you want, I can also prepare the 1609 cinematic AI prompts in English to match this script, so you can start generating visuals immediately. Do you want me to do that next? November 3, 1957, our day that would echo through history. In the heart of the Soviet Union, on the launch pad at Baikonur, a rocket towered against the cold night sky. At its tip was Sputnik 2, a capsule smaller than a closet. And inside it, Laika, the little stray dog who was about to make humanity's first voyage beyond Earth. The countdown began. Engines rumbled like thunder beneath the frozen ground. The entire structure shook with raw power. Scientists, soldiers, and technicians held their breath as the numbers ticked down. They knew the risks. They knew Laika would never return. Yet, they also knew this moment would prove that life could survive in the harsh void of space. At ignition, fire and smoke erupted, painting the step in blinding light. The rocket tore upward, carrying Laika higher and higher, faster than sound, faster than any creature had ever traveled. Inside the capsule, vibrations rattled the walls. A deafening roar filled the chamber, and Laika's tiny heart raced furiously. Yet she remained calm, strapped tightly into her seat, unaware that the world was changing beneath her. Within minutes, Sputnik to break free of Earth's atmosphere. Silence replaced the thunder. For the first time in history, a living being gazed down, if only unknowingly, upon the blue planet from orbit. Earth spun below like a shimmering marble wrapped in clouds. Humanity had dreamed of this view for centuries. But it was Laika who arrived first. Telemetry showed her breathing quicken, her heartbeat spike, then slowly stabilize. The capsule's instruments whirred, sending signals back to Earth. In Moscow, scientists anxiously monitored every pulse, every movement. They knew this data would guide the future of space travel. But for Laika, it was just another moment of trust in the humans who had placed her here. As Sputnik circled the planet, the world looked up in awe. Across Europe, across Asia, across America, people could sometimes glimpse a bright dot racing across the night sky. That tiny moving light carried not just a machine, but a soulless symbol of both human ambition and sacrifice. Laika's journey was not only a triumph of engineering, it was a test of courage, endurance, and the will to push beyond the known. Every orbit was proof. If a small dog could survive, then perhaps one day, so too could mankind. At that moment, humanity crossed a boundary that could never be undone. The Earth had given up one of its children to the stars, and high above, Laika drifted in silence, the first voyager into the great unknown. Laika's story did not end in silence above the Earth. Her sacrifice, though tragic, ignited a flame that forever changed humanity's journey to the stars. What began as a desperate act of cold war ambition became the foundation for future exploration. For every astronaut who later walked in space, and for every step that reached the moon. In the years after 1957, Laika's mission became a pivotal moment in space science. For the first time, humanity saw that life could survive. At least briefly, in the hostile vacuum beyond Earth, her orbit proved the body could withstand weightlessness, radiation, and loneliness. Without Laika, the daring flights of Yuri Gagarin, Valentina Tereshkova, and all who followed might never have been possible. But her legacy is not only written in the triumphs of science, it is carved deep into humanity's conscience. Laika was not a volunteer. Nor could she understand the destiny chosen for her. Her journey raised ethical questions that echo even today. How far will we go in pursuit of discovery, and at what cost to those who cannot speak for themselves? Decades later, Russian scientists who prepared her admitted to guilt and regret. They saw Laika not merely as an experiment, but as a life-given and innocent companion who carried human ambition into the dark unknown. By the late 1990s and 2000s, Russia publicly acknowledged the sorrow of her sacrifice, and a statue was built in her honor. She became more than a dog in history books. She became a symbol. Artists, poets, musicians, and storytellers across the globe kept Laika's memory alive. Her name appears in songs, novels, and works of art that speak to the eternal tension between sacrifice and progress. To this day, she represents courage, innocence, and the bittersweet cost of exploration. Yet, despite the sadness of her fate, there is hope in her legacy. Laika's voyage expanded not only the reach of science, but also compassion. Her story reminds us every experiment, every discovery must carry responsibility. She became a silent teacher, urging us to balance ambition with empathy, technology with humanity. Perhaps this is why her memory endures. Children learn her name in schools, museums honor her courage, and space agencies remember their path to the stars was lit by a small stray dog from Moscow. She was not trained for glory, nor chosen for greatness by birth. And yet she achieved something. Immortal, the first living being to orbit our planet, forever changing our place in the universe. Laika's story is not one of sorrow alone. It is a story of inspiration, remembrance, and the bond between mankind and the creatures who share our world. Through her, we are reminded that progress comes with responsibility, that discovery demands sacrifice, and even the smallest among us can leave paw prints on the path to the stars. Laika's journey began on the cold streets of Moscow and ended far above the world she would never see again. She was not a hero by choice, Yet she became one by destiny. In silence, she carried humanity's first step into the cosmos. Her story is more than history. It is a reminder that progress is not without cost, that discovery is bound to sacrifice, and that even the smallest life can change the course of humanity forever. Laika will never return, but her spirit orbits still etched among the stars, reminding us that the path to the future is written not only in triumph, but also in remembrance.